sharp. Hurt again by the two home runs. A few hits in there. It's good to see Brown get a couple of hits on the tough guy. Tough pitch. Maybe that'll get him jump started. Would be a little bit aggressive against a tough guy like that. A few hits here and there. Threatened a couple of times, but really mounted to a whole lot. But like I said, he's a pretty good pitcher. He's allowed to not be sharp, especially when you're a rookie. So I think he's better than he pitched today. He's more like the last two starts than he was tonight. But what impressed me was that ninth inning. He wanted that shutout pick, and boy, he threw it. Everything was sharp that last inning. And I told my guys, you know, normally you take a strike when you're down like that. I said, don't let him get away. You can't let him. You can't spot him. He made some outstanding pitches late. He got into a little bit of a trouble. Scoring opportunities for us, but he got out, pitched out of it. He is who he is. His stuff is there.